All right, you know all the moves now. Let's do this all the way from the top. Put it all together. Ready? Own your fire. Bend your knees as much as you feel comfortable. Feel that energy between your palms. Work it, own it. Keep breathing. Ready to anoint? Here we go. Take that fire over your body, into your life. Let it transform you. Stack your bones. Feel the earth below you. Last set here. Let's pull down the sun. You got it. You're on fire now. Keep going. Pull it down. Firebender, here we go. Breathe. Get that energy into your body. Exhale anything you don't need. Ready for power shimmy? Shake it out. You got it. Punch it into that hip. Squeeze into the glutes. Open up those hips. Want to see those arms nice and strong. Walk on fire. It's your levels. The lower you go, our warrior two. Hips are facing the side of the mat. Feel extra weight into the feet. Come as deep as you feel comfortable. Now let's grab our bow. Inhale, reach. Exhale, back. Inhale, reach. Exhale. Beautiful. One more time. Inhale, reach. Exhale, hold here. Temple dancer arms. Index finger and thumb connect. Pull into the side body. Make sure the outside edge of your left foot is pressing into the mat. Knee is stacked directly above the ankle. Tuck the chin slightly and look up. Keep the back of the neck nice and long. Deep breath here. Exhale to release. Come back into warrior and windmill yourself back down to the floor. Feel gentle rotation through the spine. Cleansing, revitalizing. One more big breath here. Inhale. Exhale, come back to center. Hug the knee into the chest. Bring the opposite knee in. Take an inhale. Exhale, lengthen left leg out.